Everybody with a video. Coilover installed. This nigga sick of cord.
All right, let me move this shit closer. Cause we're on like on a hill. It's gonna be difficult.
Yeah, it's right straight. You can do it. You got ghoul number one, ghoul number two, ghoul number three, ghoul number four.
YouTube. Oh, that's perfect. Alright guys, I gotta do the coilovers for the back tomorrow because a screw is like totally fucked. So we're gonna put the wheel back on. We got one of them on the front and we're about to do the driver's side in the front until I can do the back tomorrow. So as long as we, you know, get something done today, that's what matters. As long as I got something done, it wasn't a waste of time or a day.
Sir.
Oh, and we got squad over here. I'll show y'all in a minute. Don't worry, I don't own copyrights to the song that's playing. I'm most likely covering it with my own music anyway, so. They can't say squad. And the lock, well, this one I got. This one I got. Yeah, that lock, that freaking. Why I'm mad at it, I should take off this exhaust and put it on my head. I don't think I'm going to do that right now. Nice. That sun need to come back.
Drop it. Slap it off.
We'll tighten it up when we finish.
Yo, he got the real shit, bro. This will not fit back in.
I had the same one. I gave it to my big brother, but he's gonna bring it back to me. That's from Harbor Freight.
What the fuck?
You didn't jack up the other side either, right?
Only that side is jacked.
This side is also on jack.
It is?
Yeah, so we're gonna have to drop this side. Hold up.
Oh yeah, that one's not. Is that one tight?
No.
Oh no. We got the
I need to sag it.
Where's the big one? Which was literally, I think it's on the other side.
Guys, so apparently we had to put the wheel back on because this one screw that we had to take off is obviously stuck. If you see back there, you see that screw right there? Frozen.
It's like welded all to the bushes.
Exactly. Like it needs WD-40 and need to be heated up with a torch. So I guess I'll do that tomorrow. Like we're putting the fronts in. If we could just at least get the fronts in.
Get the screws off.
Yeah, we already got the screws off. So at least we done something because I'm not trying to do anything. Don't drop it. But yeah, perfect.
So screws are, wait, we got two screws up here too, right?
Which one? Oh no, that's the frame. So this should just automatically drop once we get.
Now we gotta start fucking with these.
This part off. So
you have a compatible.
Actually, yeah. To get this shit, actually, we just gotta pop this bitch off.
And we also gotta pop this too. Because this is welded onto the strut.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Yeah, bro.
So that's a clip.
And this is a 12, I believe.
Guys, and stay tuned for the next video. Deuces.